phenomenal array of shots.
She goes for her shots. Oh, there you, yes, you see it right there, right from the get-go. Going after it. Always felt in her career she's had perfect timing. She's always known when to turn it on out there. But that's perfect timing. That's just great stuff from Feisters.
Not if Kleister plays like this.
You know, win a point this match. I feel confident in that prediction.
But even Kleister, even Kleister is not as good as this. Venue, it's a tentative event, and they're discovering her now before their eyes. And isn't she good? Isn't she fantastic? Well done.
12-1.
But she's there for the long haul. I've done a bit.
Will make mistakes. She isn't perfect out there. And Arantxa, no one knows that more than Arantxa. And Arantxa firmly believes she's going to get into this match. Bears like that. Now she's up the ad, got that chance, first chance to get on the scoreboard.
And there's Arantxa leaning and gaining on all. Aggressive from Arantxa.
Never fails. When I say she can't hurt you off that forehand.
Actually, Emilio was in the gym also yesterday. There.
Kim Kleister is another one of those players with great natural power. We say it about Lindsay Davenport, got great natural power. Kleister's also.
Well played, Arantxa. Being bossed around there, but she's stuck in it. Break point down, doesn't matter.
She loses this game, that becomes a little demoralizing. One point away from getting right back into it.
So good. And to play like that after going two break points down.
Showing some respect for Kim Kleister's. Arantxa going for it. She knows if anything sits up, Kleister's just going to step in and punish it.
Well played, Arantxa. Cool as you like at the net. And accurate as well.
It's almost like a slam dunk with Arantxa is the movement, always in position.
Her first ace.
Oh,
She's smiling and looking at the line just because he had no clue. He changed his mind about three times in 0.5 of a second.
Well, did you see?
Kleistus has gone off big time at the moment. Should have finished that.
Say her confidence has picked up, finishing the game off with a serve and volley. That sends a message down that court.
Then Anna Kournikova, and then Lihotzova. She thought it was long. Looks across. No call. Looks up for an overall. Didn't like that much. Yes, Arantxa. How about that? Cross-court forehand. Sizzler.
Four. Makes no mistake with that one.
Oh. Arantxa completely misjudging that.
Up for Kim Clijsters, who now you can say is officially struggling.
This is some game.
And that's on their minds throughout the entire event. You come through a match like that, they're behind you.
Yes, Arantxa.
She is really stepping into some of.
Oh, yes. Big shot. And that could be a big game for Kim Clijsters. And listen to the applause for her. Serving for the second time to stay in this set. And Clijsters is after her again. What a shot, and never better time. Can Arantxa turn this around? Oh. So good. Ignatius, wasn't she, the first hit that we're used to? Carefully watched.
Gets back to 5-all from down 5-2.
Just too good.
Yeah, and now I'm in danger of losing four straight games.
Three break points for Clijsters. so good. I'm not sure she meant that return to be as good as it was. I think she was kind of forced into it, but... No Belgian men, none to speak of at this level.
And we had Xavier Malisse is there, yeah. But a Hennen, another one, my goodness. Remarkable.
Played around you. That brain
worked. She has a severe case of the smarts on the court. I mean, if there's a way, she will figure it out.
Sensational rally. Like that in her career. Still, the pounding continues. Yes. Volley to finish up. Out of nowhere, she could pick these winners.
And what a nice way to start this game off. Arantxa playing a very solid game to tie this set at 2 apiece. And here Kleisters comes right back out there. It's 2-2.
Terrific. Game and a really good reaction.
Young lady is.
Yeah, it's an interesting point you make. I don't know how many tennis fans are here. I don't know how much. She nearly pulled it off.